see if it grows a couple of hours. So what I do, what I normally do, let's take the bladder. He went to MUSC in Charleston. Teaching college, he said. Very high success rate. He said, what we do is we go in and we excise.
Bring back 75 points for the first out of 15
And then we should radiate it.
Anderson and Dominus.
Of course, just like the 85. So we can get a hold of a good cure rate. He said, well, it doesn't work. So we have to take the bodies and close with the XP.
Right.